from days later. For those who can do it with hardship is a ransom, the feeding of one that is indigent, but he that will give more of his own free will, it is better for him, it is better for you that ye fast if ye only knew. Firstly, let's understand what's meant by ayyamun ma'dudat. Very few days, numbered days. They are the month of Ramadan. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, عن ابن شهاب قال أخبرني سالم أن ابن عمر رضي الله عنهما قال سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول إذا رأيتموه فصوموا وإذا رأيتموه فافطروا فإن غم عليكم فاقدروا له. Narrated Ibn Umar, may Allah be pleased with him, he says, I heard Allah's Prophet, peace be upon him, saying, when you see the crescent of Ramadan, start fasting. And when you see the crescent of the next month, the month of Shawwal, stop fasting. And if the sky is overcast and you can't see it, then regard the month of Ramadan as of 30 days. There's another tradition also that says, عن ابن عمر رضي الله عنهما عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أنه قال إنا أمة أمية لا نكتب ولا نحسب الشهر هكذا وهكذا يعني مرة 29 ومرة 30. Narrated Ibn Umar, the Prophet said that we believe in the most natural way of living. We do not write nor know accounts. The month is like this and this, sometimes of 29 days and sometimes of 30 days. So, gentlemen, our calendar is hung on the sky. When the crescent is visible, we start fasting. Here is the crescent of Ramadan. One person was a Muslim and bears testimony that there is none worthy of worship except Allah the Almighty and that Muhammad, peace be upon him, is his prophet. Such a person, and an honest person of course, he says that I have seen the crescent of Ramadan. The people start fasting. We do not believe in such methods or artificial measures which cannot be maintained forever. We do not believe in the sayings of the scientists who says about 2 or 3 days or 3 or 4 months before the appearance of the crescent that on such and such day the crescent will appear. I believe it's true, it must be true, but we believe in natural ways. If the crescent is visible, we'll start fasting. And if after 29 days the crescent is visible, we stop fasting. And if there are clouds and the weather is not clear, we'll complete the 30 days. No problem. No difference of opinion. So the first thing is that we have to fix up the days by simple visibility, not artificial visibility. No, simple visibility. Actually, the fasting starts with the visibility of the crescent, not with the presence of the crescent. Please be clear about it. Many people are confused about it. Say that the crescent would be present. It is present there every month, my dear friend. The criterion is visibility.